My name is William Hawkins. I'm a sniper, one of the best. Yeah, I have a gift. A gift from God. I suppose you could say I'm blessed. Oh yes, I am good. I'm part of a team. Frank will be along soon. He's a Green Beret. He's the muscle. Not stupid muscle, like. Clever muscle. He'll turn a shit situation into a win. A big win. Last member of Strike Force is Colonel George Brown. He's the boss. What the Colonel says, goes. He's what you'd call a front-line spy. Give him an enemy uniform and I'm sure he'd make it all the way to Berlin undetected. We're Strike Force. The enemy fear us. And so they should. Right then, I need to get into this town. Let's try to keep the noise down. A few stealthy kills are in order here. Be smart, be quiet, be deadly. Right, what have we got here then? A Nazi ambush. Filthy krauts, always a step ahead. Entry through the front door looks a problem. Better forget that. I could possibly sneak in the top floor. Maybe catch them with their knickers down. Even so, looks tricky. Need to keep the noise down. Come on. goes. Hello, boys. This is a rescue. Grab some weapons and get outside. I saw a Nazi convoy heading this way. I'll go upstairs. Oh, shit! I didn't expect that many. How do they know about our plans? We've got to warn Frank. He doesn't know there's a Nazi welcoming committee down here. Frenchy, get to the landing zone and warn him when he arrives. I'll get to the window and give cover.
I know the place. I'll go as quickly as I can.